In the shape of a card, he would go to a girl and he would say, "Here, honey, this is my card. Look into it and you'll see the one I loved." And of course, she would look in the mirror and see herself. They were really smooth back then. Hear the news. All you needed the market. This was the place. So it all happened here. The complete social life of the medieval city here. Nowadays, on the left side, the yellow building, governor's palace. Nowadays, it's the seat of the government and the prime minister office. Then in the middle, the square, you have St. Mark Church. And then to the right side, you have the Croatian parliament. So you can see this is kind of a really important square for the city of Zagreb and the country of Croatia. So basically, what's also interesting about the church? The church was made in the 13th century, but also destroyed in the 1880 by the big earthquake. Guess what? It was rebuilt by the same guy, Herman Bolle. So when they rebuilt it, they put a colorful rooftop. Rooftop on top with the colorful rooftops, right? So the rooftop has two coat of arms. One on the right side is the coat of arms of the city of Zagreb. But that's the old one. The new one is completely the same, just the background color is not red, it's blue. So now to get to the coat of arms on the left side. That's coat of arms of Triune Kingdom of Croatia. So on the upper left, you have Croatia, red and white checkerboard. Then, to the right, you have Dalmatia, which is the coastal part, the part with the sea in Croatia. And then the lower part is the eastern part of Croatia, named Slavonia. Little animal at the bottom of the coat of arms to the left is a pine marten. It's a ferret-like animal, small, like this, let's see. Something like this. I can show you the picture on my cell phone. But funny thing about it, Croatian name for pine marten is kuna. And our currency is called kuna. Why is that? Because they used the fur of that animal in medieval times as a currency, as a trading good. So nowadays, that's why our currency is called kuna. So that's kind of a heritage we have from that times now. I think it's okay to a couple of minutes if you want to take a photo of this, and then we'll continue over there.
Caution.
Thank you.
Yo, man.